I don't know if I look like a skater enough in this outfit. That's better. What's up guys, my name is Zipe. So starting today, I figured why not start a new series on my channel. It's like Scared Tries Whatever. And for the first video, I thought might as well react to Ariana Grande's newest music video, Everyday. I heard a bunch of weird stuff about this video, so I thought why not watch it with you guys. So if you're a person who's watching this and does not skate, I feel like for skaters, I feel like listening to Ariana Grande is not an ideal thing. But yeah, let's get right into it. I'm actually gonna be watching with my phone. Okay, hold on for a second. Can we talk about her hair? It's ridiculously long. Shit's longer than my dick. Oh, don't tell me you guys thought I said what I really said. Shit's longer than my dinner time. You guys have some really sick minds. Ed Sheeran? Oh. Okay, I honestly can't help but think that she freaking looks like Sailor Moon looking ass. Like, honestly, what the f? Damn. Why can't it be the black guy making out with the girl, man? Freaking Black Lives Matter. This is really freaking cringy, in my opinion. Laundry. Okay, I mean, it's 2017, who cares, am I right? Okay. That kind of stuff is probably like one of the most awkward things ever. One of my roommates actually has done that to me before, like just make out right next to me, like while I'm on the other side of the bedroom with them. Like, it's so awkward and I can relate, I guess. Hashtag relatables. I feel like this music video just makes no sense. Hey. Damn, full losses job for sure. Unless that was the boss, you know what I'm saying? Damn, imagine if you walked into that, like, damn. Okay, I'm actually, like, cringing a lot. Hey, Ariana Grande on a bus? I did not expect that. Yeah, that was my reaction when I was, like, on the other side of the bed. This is really freaking awkward. I don't get how one gets stoked seeing, like, why is she making a song about sex? Like, I mean, like, all her fans are like 10, you know what I'm saying? Oh no, Victorious was life, you know what I'm saying? I'm actually reading the comments and it's pretty brutal. First comment, her hair is longer than my life. Hashtag fact. This is true too. I have not read every hate comment yet, but she's not on Sam and Kat on Victorious. She grew up just like everyone else. So I don't understand all this hate. Totally true. Hashtag fact. I feel like people need to accept change in this world. You know what I'm saying? This one's great. No wonder Ariana be walking side to side. I don't know who's watching this, so I don't want to explain it, but I'm pretty sure like most of you guys understand it's, I mean, it's 2017. This song is beautiful. But I hate this video. It's weird. She had two music videos for this one, actually. She had like the lyric music video, and it was kind of weird. I don't back that like headbun shit. Like, that's like some fucking like raptor kind of shit or something. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know. Sorry, I'm not funny. This is like my first time like actually reacting to a video, so it's kind of awkward. But you guys might hate on me for this, but just like her, I gotta move on to something different. And you keep doing it, and people just get used to it, you know, and accept it. So that's what I gotta do to change things up a bit. You know what I'm saying? If you guys are like my subscribers, I'm not gonna be posting vlogs this whole week. I just want to experience with something new. But for people who aren't subscribed, subscribe, because every weekend I do post non-skating videos. On the weekdays I post vlogs, so if you guys are into that, stay tuned and subscribe. If you guys enjoy the video, like, comment, subscribe. That always helps. Thanks, yo. Peace out.
This honor.